Hello everyone, welcome to a super special episode of Ke Pocho. I am Ria and guess what we are celebrating? World Photography Day. We have got our amazing Media Shala instructors from different schools ready to share their top tips on snapping amazing photographs using your smartphone. Are you ready to level up your photo game? Let's dive in.
Hi, my name is Sanisha. My tip is all about lighting. Natural light is your best friend when it comes to smartphone photography. Try to use soft or diffuse light like early morning or late afternoon sunlight for best results. Avoid harsh midday sun as it can create unflattering shadows.
Hey everyone, I'm Palak and my tip is to clean your lens regularly. Our phones go with us and the lens can get dirty often. A clear lens will ensure that your pictures are sharp and clear.
Hello, my name is Prasen and my tip is to use rule of thirds by enabling the grid lines in your phone camera settings. And now you need to position your subject along the lines or at the intersecting points. This simple composition technique is going to make your photos balanced and interesting.
Hi, my name is Diksha and my advice is for you to experiment with camera angles. Don't just take eye level shots, like crouching, take shots from above, or tilt your phone camera to find unique perspectives to make your photos stand out.
Hi, my name is Gaudi and my tip is to focus on the details. Use the macro mode on your phone or go closer to the subject. This will add an interesting depth to your photographs.
Hi, I'm Radhika and my tip would be to use HDR mode in high contrast frames. The HDR mode or high dynamic range allows you to balance the whites and the blacks of the image, resulting in a sharp and detailed frame.
Hello, I am Lavina. My tip is to play with reflections. Look for reflective surfaces like windows, water, or even polished floors to create interesting compositions and double the impact of your photos.
Hey, I'm Anirudh, and my tip is to use portrait mode to click stunning photos of people and pets. Portrait mode helps to cut the background blur and make your subject pop, giving your photos that professional look.
Your environment like roads, paths, or architectural elements that lead the viewer's eye to your main subject. This technique will add depth and direction to your
photos. Hey, I'm Ashish. My tip is to edit your photos. Don't be afraid of using editing apps to enhance your photos. Adjust the brightness, contrast, and saturation to make your images pop. Just remember to keep it real.
Hi, I'm Tripti. My tip is about framing. Use elements in your environment like doorways, windows, or branches to frame your subject. This technique can draw more attention to your main focus and can add depth to your photos.
Wow, that was power-packed. Thank you to all our media instructors for sharing their fantastic tips. Now it's your turn to practice these tips and capture the beauty around you. See you in the next episode of Ke Pocho.